Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Disney Plus debit or credit card. If you phase out the debit or credit card that's associated with your Disney Plus account, forgetting to update your Disney Plus billing information could cause your access to the streaming service to come to a screeching halt. The only place you can update your Disney Plus credit or debit card information is through the Disney Plus website. Now let's walk through how to update the debit or credit card on your Disney Plus account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to disneyplus.com/account, and then enter your account information if prompted. You'll land on your Disney Plus home screen. Step 2. Click your Disney Plus profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account in the menu. The account screen appears. Step 3. Select Billing Details in the Subscription section. The Billing Details screen is displayed. Step 4. Click Change Payment Info to the right of Payment Method. The Change Payment Info screen appears. Step 5. Make sure Credit Card is selected at the top of this screen. From there, enter the first and last name associated with the card, the card number and security code, and finally, the expiration date and billing zip code associated with the card. Click Save after entering this information. You'll be routed back to the Billing Details screen, where you'll see a Payment Changed message toward the bottom of the screen. Additionally, you'll see your new debit or credit card information in the Payment Method section. Let me know what your favorite Disney Plus show is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.